The report assessing the benefits of sequential cropping to produce low ILUC risk biomethane has been presented today at Biogas Italy. What are the main findings?
So we did this report for CIB as Ecofys. We assessed the benefits of sequential cropping, biogas done right, from the starting hypothesis that it's a really remarkable innovative way of agriculture, but we needed to check this. We needed to check the sustainability, the scalability. Can you introduce an additional crop in winter time without negative sustainability impacts? And is this concept scalable? Well, we found that the results were pretty remarkable in all senses. We focused on one farm in the Po Valley, assessed that in detail, with actually positive results on all the aspects that I showed. The relevance of this is that this could mean that biomethane in the future can play a much larger role than often anticipated currently.
And what are a part of these the main findings?
So the main findings is that biomethane is really scalable in a sustainable way, a truly sustainable way. You don't need to choose between food and fuel. There's a very large potential per hectare of additional production by adding a crop in wintertime without actually negative impacts on soil, water, and on-farm biodiversity, if done right. And our main conclusion was biogas has been done right.
What are the main advantages for farmers in terms of profitability?
Yeah, so indeed, the more general benefits, the GHG saving, the environmental savings, they may not directly appeal to all farmers. What I think is most important directly for farmers is that we observed a large cost benefit. So you need the same amount of fertilizer, pesticides, actually all the operational costs, much lower cost overall per ton of hectare by producing more on the same piece of land. So the cost benefit is clear. We found a 40% reduction in biogas feedstock cost, 20% reduction in animal feed costs when this concept is introduced.
So can we say that this model is scalable?
Yeah, we looked at scalability. In a conservative estimate, we think that 1 million hectares in Italy and in France are suitable for this type of production. That is a rough conservative first estimate, but it's considerable, and it also, we feel, needs to be assessed in more detail. To really back this up with some more insights.